I'm lucky to be the proud father of three wonderful children. They are 24, 20, and 18. I know what you're thinking. Okay, I know it's amazing what you can do with a little bit of hair colouring and moisturiser. Okay, but the one thing about children is that over the years I've introduced them to many musicals and shows. But another wonderful thing about children is the things that they say. And I always wish that over the years that I'd written down some of their sort of little sayings, little things they said. But I do remember one of them, and it was probably my eldest, Rebecca. She was 7 or 8 years old, and she said to me one day, she said, "Daddy," she said, "what's marriage?" Now, to be honest with you, ordinarily I would have said, "Go and ask your mother." But at this point I thought, you know, I've got this, I'm all over it, I know it. I said, "Well, darling," I said, "this is when two people spend a lot of time together and they love each other and they decide they want to get married." So she went off, and about 5 minutes later she came back. She said, "Daddy, I don't get it. I don't know, what's marriage?" I said, "Oh, okay, sweetheart. It's where two people, they love each other very much and they want to spend the rest of their lives together. They want to grow old together." About 5 minutes later, she came and I said, "Daddy, I still don't get it. What is marriage?" I said, "Well, wait a minute." I went upstairs and I got our wedding album. They came down and I put the wedding album in front of them. I said, "Look, this was the wedding day. This is where Mummy and I, we said our vows in the church and we meant every bit of it. We want to stay together until we die, until we separate." She said, "I get it now, Daddy. Now I've looked at it, I get it." She said, "That's when Mummy came to work for us." I'm very pleased to say that all three of my children are here this evening, along with my wife and my father, and we're very happy to have all the audience here. I promised I'd say that, otherwise it would cost me £10. We're going to move on to the next selection of music. It's from a musical that actually hit the West End of London 70 years ago, on the 28th of April, so almost to the date. But yeah, 70 years ago. It's a wonderful music. I introduced my children, that's where the link is, attendance is maybe. I introduced my children to it through my own parents, who love this musical. It's the music from Oklahoma.
Thank you. Thank you.